Did you know that Airstream made these cute fiberglass trailers? This is the Airstream Nest. It's got a 4,000-pound gross vehicle weight rating. It's only 16 feet long. It's got propane tank up front. You got an awning down the side that's power. It's got large 16-inch rims and tires, heated tanks, and closed underbellies. It's got frameless windows down the side. Well, you enter through the back. It's got a step over here. You got a privacy curtain over here. You got a retractable screen. Vinyl flooring throughout. There's really thick fiberglass in this thing. Walk in, you got a queen size bed in the front. Look at all the windows in here. This thing is fabulous. Got your little cooktop. You got some drawer storage over here. Nice size sink. Little lounge over here with removable table. This one has a TV. You got some roof locker storage. Air conditioning, max fan. Little microwave down below. You got your fridge freezer. Check this out. Wardrobes over here. Lots of storage. And in the back, you got a wet bath with toilet, full shower.